All right, what's going on, guys? Welcome back. We're finally back with some more On the Journey with NF. Yes, that's where we are. So today we're gonna be checking out Leave Me Alone by NF. This is off of the new album, it seems. Again, I think the new album is called The Search. I still haven't checked, okay? The man is busy, okay? Terabyte is a busy man, okay? We do a lot over here, okay? So thank you guys so much for checking me out, man. The channel is growing and I love it, man. So I welcome all the NF fan, all the Upchurch fans, all the other fans that are coming in, man, off music, just checking out these music, man. Just hoping, okay? So we're gonna jump into this. This is Leave Me Alone. You already know that I love me some NF. The boy is crazy. This man is off the chain, and he's bringing back the balloons. So let's jump into this reaction, and I will see you guys right after. So you already know what to do, man. Clap your hands. I hope you guys are out there doing the applause when you hear the applause. Join in with the rest of the people doing the applause. I'll see you guys for the reaction.
Stricken, handle business, not a joke, yeah. Manners missing, travel different, no control, yeah. Time to listen, time to zip it, keep it closed. My description, highly gifted, take some notes, yeah. Lack of interest, why'd you visit, hit the road, yeah. Kinda twisted, so keep your distance, be a ghost. Yeah, see, I'm inventive, but quite the menace. You ain't know, well then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories, here we go, yeah. I went from nobody to kinda famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet, I just can't explain it.
Yes.
Why she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health, where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound.
That is so true. That is so true. That is so true. I mean, the thing about these diagnoses sometimes is like, does it make the person weird? You know what I'm saying? Like when you hear them talk about, you know, OCD, ADHD, you know what I'm saying? These are all things that get prescribed medicine for, which is, you know, story for another day. Let's pull that back. I love how he described it, though.
Where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminating, fill balloons are full of doubts. Do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing. They go round and round and round. It's so draining. Let's move on to something else.
Fine. Running the game, but they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and knowing to blow it. They come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always open, so I hold on.
NF, you not gonna sneak no bars in this one, okay? I know you want to bring out the sneaky bar god. I know you want to, but you're not going to be sneaking no bars. You know what I'm saying?
Doubts do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing. They go round and round and round. It's so draining. Let's move on to something else.
Fine. Running the game, but they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and knowing to blow it. They come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got it in the weather for difficult moments. You got
to admit it. Man said I'm under the weather, but it don't... Oh my God. Like I'm undercover and don't want to blow it.
Undercover and don't want to blow it. that come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slumming. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always open, so I
yeah.
My balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day.
Yes, sir.
I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone. Debate if we're underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it.
Yes, sir.
Surface again is part of my operation. I don't need advice from my doubts right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better tone it down, close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it down. Funny how they be acting loud. Coming on it now, floating round. Man, the kid is wild, pretty wild, true. I'm kinda funny, but don't really show it. I keep it together, but have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in a language that's foreign. I think of a rhyme and I have to record it. But no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so I hold up my balloons and cover.
Sneaky bar, man. Enough. Bruh.
And I think of a rhyme and I have to record it. But no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so
That's one of those lines, bro. That it's the simpleness of it, but yet the complexity behind it is so good, man. I hate to be different, but I also hate to be normal. And that is me in a nutshell, my entire life. I hate to be different, but I also hate to be normal. Talk about people who, even though I realized this at a very young age, how different I was from other people, and how much of a bigger understanding of things that I have. And maybe that's a tribute to my upbringing. And I realized that pretty early and never wanted to be normal. But that doesn't mean I never tried to fit in. Until I realized, oh shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't need to try to fit in with you. You get what I'm saying? So it's a realization. You got to come to that point, because as a kid, you're always trying to fit in. You're always trying to have friends. Nobody wants to be sitting alone on a swing like Naruto. Like, nobody wants that life. But it happens, right? So.
Hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone. Back in No Name, I said fame called. Told you I hung up, it kind of felt wrong. Finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, think he took offense, he kind of seemed off. I texted him that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said this song sucks. Feel the symptoms, couldn't miss them, wrestle with them. Then I pin and flip them, brought them back up. Noah, you should get some. Who you dissing? Mood is switching, don't come in the kitchen. You should listen. Cooking record for my hands are blistering. So persistent, don't forget this. Hold attention, soul is bending. No pretending, open-ended. Low percentage, so demented. Whole consensus, all tremendous. No apprentice, no incentive. Show intensive, so possessive. Tone aggressive, watch your step when I hold up my my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone. 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 Leave me alone.
Wonder if that's representing, I don't know. You guys can explain that to me. I don't want to guess. Maybe if I watch the video a couple more times, I'll get the reference. But you got to understand, like, at first glance at NF videos, like, trying to figure out what's going on, it's not easy. It's not 1, 2, 3, you know what I'm saying? So a lot of times I have to watch his videos a couple of times to really get the reference. He's trying to reference certain things in his videos. I don't know. I'm thinking that maybe that represents that hand. It's probably representing God. I don't know. And everybody's lined up to kind of, you know, laying off some of their burdens. I don't know. That's what I'm thinking initially. So this was a great song, man. Leave Me Alone. He referenced No Name. I remember what he was saying in that song. So definitely the journey continues, man. And if He's a dude that his music is so profound and understanding of what the world is about and stuff that he's going through personally. And he puts that out there for you guys to really, really, really divulge and get into his music, man. And that's great. He's an open book. No doubt about it. I want to check out maybe one or two of his interviews. If you guys can lead me to a really good interview that he's done, maybe something around 10 to 20 minutes long, I would react to it just to get a feel of him off, you know, not spitting bars or in a music video. I just want to see him outside of that to kind of understand, you know, where he comes from, where his music comes from and stuff like that. I know it's coming from a real place, but I just want to hear him talk about it. So if you guys can let me know in the comment section, leave me a link of a video, 10 to 20 minutes of him, of somebody interviewing him, asking him some really good questions, and he's answering it honestly, of course. So thank you guys so much for tuning in, man. This was a good song, man. I like the song. Leave Me Alone. I understand what he's trying to say, and I love the fact that he talks about mental illness and stuff like that, and talk about how he's diagnosed with OCD and explain, you know what I'm saying, what OCD means according to him. You get what I'm saying? Like, according to him, from his perspective of how the OCD affects him. You get what I'm saying? So yeah, man, definitely thoroughly enjoyed this song. It's a really nice song. Moving on to some more NF stuff. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. Leave a comment in the comment section. I already told you what to do, if you know. Anyways, man. And also, why am I drawing a blank right now? Did I just forget my outro? Subscribe if you're new. Leave a like. It's Terabyte Reacts. Peace.